Welcome, Deadpool enthusiasts! Today we're diving into the exciting world of Deadpool 3 and exploring the potential characters that might grace the big screen alongside the Merc with a mouth. I'm your host Geeta from Super BKash News, and let the speculation begin. First up, let's talk about the characters we can expect to see returning from the previous Deadpool films. Of course, Deadpool himself, portrayed by the incomparable Ryan Reynolds, will be front and center. But what about Colossus, Negasonic Teenage Warhead, and Dopinder? Will they be joining the party once again? The post-credit scene of Deadpool 2 teased the formation of X-Force. Could Deadpool 3 finally give us a full-fledged X-Force team? Domino was introduced in the second film, but who else from the X-Force comics might make Cable, played by Josh Brolin, made a memorable entrance in Deadpool 2. With his intricate backstory and ties to the X-Men universe, which characters from Cable's story arc might be introduced or explored further in Deadpool 3. Every superhero film needs a formidable antagonist. Who could be the villain or villains that Deadpool will face off against in this installment? Could we see classic foes like Mr. Sinister or Omega Red? Or perhaps someone entirely unexpected? With Deadpool officially joining the Marvel Cinematic Universe, the possibilities are endless. Could we see cameos or interactions with other mature characters? How might Deadpool's irreverent humor play out in the broader Marvel landscape? Deadpool films are known for their surprises. Any guesses on which unexpected characters might make a brief yet memorable appearance? Let the speculation and wild theories run wild. There you have it, our exploration of possible upcoming characters in Deadpool 3. The anticipation is high, and we can't wait to see which characters make the final cut. Share your thoughts and theories in the comments. And until the next update, keep the chimichangas ready, because Deadpool is about to shake things up once again. Mountains.